Army Ranger and Benghazi hero sets Eric Holder straight after he threatened GOP Congress against removing Mueller. As previously reported, former Obama Attorney General Eric Holder threatened Republicans in Congress against removing Special Counsel Robert Mueller the day after GOP Congressman grilled Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein over Mueller stacking his team of Trump investigators with Hillary Clinton donors and lawyers. Holder issued his threat in a tweet Wednesday morning. Speaking on behalf of the vast majority of the American people, Republicans in Congress be forewarned any attempt to remove Bob Mueller will not be tolerated. These are BS attacks on him, his staff that are blatantly political, designed to hide the real wrongdoing. Country not party, Holder tweeted. Army Ranger Cristando Pinedo was one of the heroes who lived through the hell of the Benghazi attack, and he set corrupt criminal Eric Holder straight. Weren't you the only attorney general in U.S. history to be held in contempt of Congress? And you don't speak for me or the vast majority of the American people, you puss. Get back in your hole, rat. Hash fast and furious, hash corrupt, hash liar, hash Eric Holder has zero integrity. Mueller's wheels are falling off. Everyone knows it. The Dems are panicking now because one by one the corrupt liberal hacks are being exposed. Ranking member of the House Intelligence Committee Adam Schiff, DCA, came unhinged Friday after Mueller, Rosenstein and the team of corrupt hacks took a beating this week in a hearing. Adam Schiff is in full panic mode and went on a tweet storm Friday morning.